Rodel Mayol, WBC champion.
And Rodel Mayol, defending possible.
The famous Rodel Mayol. The Rodel Mayol?
This is the Rodel Mayol.
You're famous, man. How do you like being champion?
Good. And
if you had to knock me out, how would you do it?
Knock it straight.
Just like that?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you think about it?
It's very strong.
How do you like training with Jesse? He knows boxing?
Yeah. He's the best trainer. He made me a champion, so he's the best trainer.
So quack, you're so fast, I can't keep up with you.
Oh, yeah?
How's he looking these days, Jesse?
Oh, he looks great, improving every day. I think winning this title was the best thing for him. Made him jump up to a different caliber. Okay. Very proud.
How far do you see him going? Is he another legend?
Hopefully.
Do you think Manny has a good chance of becoming congressman?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you know he came from a poor child before. So he know what the people need in his country, in his hometown. So I think he's gonna win this coming election.
In Tagalog, what would you tell people in the Philippines about Tagalog, being here, training here?
Magandang hapon sa inyong lahat. Dito ako sa Wild Card Gym. Suportahan niyo ako sa susunod kong laban. I'm here para mag-training with yung aking trainer, si Arevalo and Moray Quijano. So, naghahanda kami para sa sunod kong laban.
Mabuhay.
Omar Niño Romero, we had a rematch.
When?
June. Yeah, they said it June 19. Suportahan niyo ako.
What makes you so good as a fighter?
The training and of course their own ability. My own ability as my style in boxing, so that makes me good.
There you have it, Rodel Mayol, boxing champion from the Wildcard Boxing Club in Hollywood. I'm Elie, seckbach, reporting.